except to introduce you to some people whose lives will forever be a part of the city of Paris. These are our brothers, our fellow troubadours. They were robbed of their stage 3 weeks ago, and we would like to offer